What's going on, everybody? SMS Show, we're here live. Where are we at?
At Fairmont.
In San Francisco, that's right. And we got live pro boxing for you right here. Live and direct, we got Karim Mayfield, we got Ricardo Pinnell. Mayfield could be fighting Takahashi. Who are you ladies going for?
Pinnell.
Pinnell, she's here for Pinnell. He fought good, didn't he?
Yes, he was awesome! Woo!
And who are you here to see?
I don't know.
Coming up soon, we got Karim Mayfield fighting Takahashi. Stay tuned.
What is it?
San Francisco, California. He hails from
shoes, shoes.
Thank you. Right.
What's going on, champ? How are you doing?
I'm feeling good, man. I was happy everybody was able to come out. Keyshawn! I'm happy everybody was able to come out. You know, great, another great event under the Hard Hitter banner. You know, another sold out show, man. The city came and sold out. The Bay came and showed up and sold out, and we out here, man.
What did you think of your opponent, Takahashi? I know you wanted that knockout.
I certainly wanted to knock out, man. He was tenacious. He kept coming back with punches every time I was about to finish him. You know, and of course I wanted to knock out, man, but I'm happy I was able to come up with the victory. And, you know, that victory was from my little brother, Salim Tinder.
That's what's up. After the fight, you said you did this for your brother, Salim. If Salim was here, what would you like to say to him?
Little brother, I love you, man. I had to put on, man. I know you wanted me to knock him out, little brother. But I'm sure you're happy with the victory. I'm sure you're smiling, bro. You know, I came out unscathed, still pretty, you know, as everybody did. But nevertheless, man, I came out for the victory. I was able to get low, you know, do it for the moat, keeping it lift and lean.
That's what's up. Lastly, anybody you are looking forward to fighting in the future?
Yeah, man, any of the guys in the top 10, man, I'd like to get in there and do it while not taking such a long layoff. You know, now that I promote my own fights, I'm able to do it more often. And instead of having to take a year and a half layoff and then come in and fight a good fight, I was able to come in and do my thing, do what I need to do, and come up victorious.